people, welcome back to Vlogmas. What is today? Vlogmas 9. So it's Monday, which means I am getting ready to go to school, which I didn't know what to do with my hair. I still look tired because I was up really late last night because my brain wouldn't shut off, and that happens a lot. So I look like crappy tired face. Right now I'm feeding the horses, and then later today I'm going to be doing a video. I'm going to be collabing. She knows. She's just there. See? Okay. Now it's all good. Now they get to eat. My friend will be here to pick me up for school in a few minutes. So almost 8. She'll be here around 8:15, 8:30-ish. So, yeah. Hi, people. Welcome back to the channel. Today is Vlogmas Day 9. Don't mind this, please. It's bugging me really, really bad. But I'm a teenager, so it happens. Not sponsored, but just try Dr. Pepper, okay? Okay, so, today I am doing a collab with hanimals. So go ahead and go check her channel out. She is going to be doing my grooming routine, and I'm going to be doing her grooming routine. So it's a pretty fun video. I'm very excited. Her and her horse do some really amazing things on that channel. So yeah, go subscribe to her channel. Yeah, that's gonna be fun. And if you guys want to see my grooming routine on her horse, go ahead and go check out her video. So today was a normal Monday for me. I went to school. I went out, fed the horses, which was the clip that you guys saw before this. And then I went to school. This is really bugging me. It's not even that red in person. So whenever I got home at 4:30, it was raining. And I was like, well, shoot, because I don't have time in the mornings on Mondays to do a video. So I was like, well, shoot. So I waited. Now it is 5:30, and it is completely dark outside. I have let hanimals down, which makes me very, very upset. So I am so sorry, Hannah. Like, I am so, 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 so sorry. Okay. So, I had to improvise because I'm still very much going to do the video. I'm not gonna just completely discard the video. So, I'm going to be doing the video still, and it was either do a stuffed animal or a living animal. Well, the only living animal I can get to at the moment is my cat. So I'm gonna be doing hanimals grooming routine for her horse on my cat. Right now I just had to chase her around the house to even catch her. She's feeling good today. Let's get on with the video before I get scratched to death. Okay, so the first thing that she does is a hard brush. So today we are going to be using my hard brush on my cat. This should go well. She's typically a good cat. See, she's just gonna probably lay down. Next she uses a soft brush, so I just have my very dirty, I need to wash these. So next she does soft brush on body and face. So that's what we're gonna do. So then she conditions her mane and tail and brushes it. So cats only have a tail, so I'm gonna condition it. And sissy. Ouch, ouch. So then there's hoof picking. But horses don't have hooves. But cats don't have hooves. So we're gonna see how this is gonna go. Okay, so I didn't die. Now she's all groomed. Sorry to disappoint. Don't look at me like that. So I'm very sorry that I could not do it with my horses. Which tomorrow, in my video, I will include do hanimals grooming routine on my horses. Tomorrow, whenever I can do it on my horses. But right now, we got it on my cat. So, yeah. Again, very sorry to disappoint everybody, but yeah. Look, she's gonna jump. I suck. So, yeah. Usually, like, I'm really against speaking negative over myself, but right now, I suck. So,
Sissy, you scared me.
So yes, tomorrow, like I said, I will include her grooming routine on my horses, along with my questions that I'm going to be answering. Right now is the last day to be able to comment you guys' really embarrassing questions, so go ahead and go do that. And like I said, comment as many as possible. Really try and embarrass me, because I really want to be embarrassed. That sounds terrible, but I am... The whole reason I started a YouTube channel was, one, to be somebody that people actually wanted to watch, like my favorite YouTubers that I love to watch and they make me so happy, and I want to be a favorite YouTuber of somebody's one day. So, yeah, that's one of the reasons. And then my second reason was I really want to embarrass myself on the internet to make people laugh, because in real life, I do, like, theater class, I go to school with my friends, I am very much a class clown, I really like to make people laugh by embarrassing myself. So, yeah, try to embarrass me. Like, literally just try to embarrass me. It's gonna be hilarious. So go check out Hannah Hanimal's channel to see all of the cool, crazy, amazing things that her and her horse do. Subscribe to her channel. So, yes, I will see you guys tomorrow. Yeah, bye.